Welcome to the Brain Coffee Podcast, where Drs. Eric Luthard and Albert Kim unlock life's little mysteries about health, wellness, entertainment, technology, and how the brain makes sense of it all. Sit back, relax, and open up your mind.
So I was in the clinic the other day, and I noticed something interesting. So I was talking to a patient, and I was explaining something to them, and I started looking at the calendar, which happens to be up and to the left. And so then the patient said something like, "What is the answer in the calendar?" or something weird like that, right? So I was just thinking about that. It is true that when I'm trying to come up with something creative or sort of gather my thoughts, I always look up and to the left.
I believe it has something to do with frontoparietal networks. And again, the right side's more associated with inductive contemplation and reasoning. And it's essentially activation by proxy. So kind of those frontoparietal circuits are interacting. In the right frontal lobe, actually both frontal lobes, there's what's called visual eye fields.
Yeah, right,
kind of Brodmann's area 8. And so when those areas are being active, I think that it's essentially activating this eye field that pushes your vision towards one side, and I think it's up and to the left.
Yeah, I just noticed that it always is up, but it's not.
So now, I think an interesting corollary of that is, apparently, like if you're lying, you actually have to dedicate additional cognitive resources to come up with the fiction, and so if you're looking up and to the left.
Yes, that, I've heard about this.
So for instance, if you're
this,
asking a very specific question, maintaining eye contact, and somebody starts looking up and to the left, you know, that could mean either they're thinking or they could be, you know, that they're lying.
I see, I see. That's interesting.
That's all soft stuff, but.
I got it, I see. Well, that's pretty relevant now with all this, you know, truth in the media, fake news.
Yeah,
it's hard to know what's real, not real, what's just creativity gone wild.
Well, I guess I wish we had, you know, higher resolution TVs where we could basically focus in on their eyes while they say stuff, you know,
and
see where they're looking when they're talking. Yeah, exactly. Oh, I guess, you know, it does presume that there's some cognitive function going on there. You know what I mean? Like, so that...
We're getting a little distracted.
Yeah, exactly.